Everyone, welcome for another video. Today we are going to play a very different game. This has extremely epic animations, but I'm afraid it's called Waterfall Canyon. And the animations are super cool. So basically this is just kind of a showcase, I guess. Cause I never really played it for once. And I wish to rotate the character for and the character properly. So this map is ripped. That's the problem. I can't change the movement. And it's been time since I recorded. Oh, so you can jump. It's a small jump and this is a high jump. Okay. Well, I have been recording this. Whoa, is this void? It is beautiful. Look at the landscape. Wow. So amazing. Okay, so you can just do this to rotate right quick. Left click to rotate the character. And I can do this right quick to come back behind the character. Anyway, so it's I'm gathering a sword behind me, going to adventure, and go with the scenes with wheels, with beautiful birds chirping behind me, a beautiful landscape, a beautiful city, in those rocks. Okay, so it's like a candy jungle. Okay, so so this trailer, you can fly. How do you fly? It's coming up. Nighttime, so you might as well keep on exploring before it comes nighttime, because I think we will be able to explore, I think. Well. Okay. So the birds are chirping more now that we're going in the forest, in our countryside. How beautiful. Even my pet is now chirping, continuing with the bird, being game. So that's supposed to be the Grand Canyon. Well, we're continuing seeing this more. I think, there's a road. So let's just go by the road, guys, I think it will take us longer. Anyways, I'm thinking of going up there, just see what's there. So look at the video of the game. It's epic. It's just simply amazing. Look at the lines, the houses. I want to explore back here. I'll go and explore over there. This is new. I don't know exactly how to do the name, but in the caricature, clear as missions and characters, NPCs, moves, but I think it will be a huge success for the game. I think it will be a huge success. Well, I don't know if this game might be a link. Oh god, really stop. Oh my gosh. Just when you think it's gonna stop, it's like smooth. Oh. Oh, that was so exciting. Man, I just can't stop looking at the character. The animations are so cool. If I'm not mistaken, or is it because it's the nighttime, is that snow? Yep, it's snow. Is it snow? Are you serious? I don't think there's any, there's different improvements, but I don't think there's gonna be anything else over there, but. Look at the trees, how good! I wonder why I'm not blind. Okay, so, probably, I saw the guy playing it, there's absolutely nothing, just playing, but you're going to get the game, you can't just simply run around and just go, because I saw the trailer of the game, and this guy, the creator, playing it, and he was like, flying. And I don't know how to fly. I think it's because he went off the map, though, but I just don't know. But look at the video, the man's video of the create of the game character. And whoa, even how can we join this? This should be a game. This should be a real something. It's so beautiful. I think something is working on. Ooh, there's another. Does it lead to summer or does it lead to death? More paths that are leading to the end of the map. Because I think we have to stick somewhere here. Look at the detail of the huts and trees moving on. That's the only tree. There's really little trees. Wait, is this a winter? It wasn't winter. Okay. Now that's not a thing. Another geezer. Yes, this is a sad reading station. Oh, are you kidding me? My god, I love you! Okay, I don't think we can hear anything. This looks like a fort. This looks so. Oh, look at my. Hear my bird, like. Aw. Hello, bird. Okay. Anyways. This looks like a fork. Well, this got to know if he didn't. Two questions, these are all the dance. Yep, these are all the dance. They're all the dance. You just go down. It's like magic, like when you go next to the flame, it's right up. Then, magic. Okay, so I think it's when I spawn river. But then coming, okay, so most I guess you were today. Yeah, that's nice. Okay, do not disturb, that's not disturb, but this is a waterfall. This is a waterfall. Look at this, how beautiful. Oh, I can't go in there, there's an invisible wall. Alright. So. So I guess I'm gonna go here then. I'm gonna go down. I didn't come to this part, so. Okay, so it's like I'm roaming in new places. Wait, is that a fire? It's a fire. It's a fire. No, it's a fire. No. This isn't just awkward, this is just light coming from the sky. It's not a fire, it's not a fire, it's light. It's not a fire, it's just random light. Oh, we didn't come this part, it's time to move on. Are you kidding me? Can you only just make it better? And beautiful. It's such a beautiful game. You see that? So that's something to be shy about. Okay, this past we came over, like so. So this stairs leading to. It's impossible to see the whole game because you get lost. You will get lost. I don't got lost myself, so I'm gonna go. Now here by 9 minutes and 47 seconds just now. Wow, okay, so this, oh, What the heck? Where am I? Oh my god, this is super skinny! I saw... This is the movie of Secret Point. This is the movie of the S. I mean, it's coming like, oh my god, I thought it was good. From that test. Wait, we're gonna float. Wow, this is super amazing. I saw the creator and he said he went all over the place. It's amazing. It's so epic. And I thought I saw all of the pain. And when you came, and then you realize you think you have seen all the game, and you have seen nothing of it. Okay. Yay! Anyways guys, if you want to see another gameplay about this game, please just simply like and subscribe and comment in the description if you, I mean the comments if you will, but you want to see gameplays. See you next time guys, like and subscribe for more. Goodbye!